previously.
This went way better than I thought it was going to.
And so we go.
Hello friends, my name is Lunernight, and welcome back to Slay the Spire! We are on floor 3 of the September 24th daily climb. We've got quite a few relics here. Just go through those real quick. And I've never seen this one before, that's pretty cool. And we've got some modifiers, and we have this deck here. So yeah, let's find us some fires and get this show on the road. We are gonna be fighting Donu and Dekka, so that's pretty damn awesome. I just gotta worry about how strong they are, so I might need a lot of defense. So anyways, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, 5 fires. Wait, is there any, shop? Yeah, if I go this way, wait, I won't be able to hit up there if I do that. 1, 2, 3. I'd be missing out on 1 fire for a shop. Worth? Not worth. I want to hit that last shop. I get some pretty cool stuff right before I get to the end. Alright guys, let's do this shit. Super chill. Doom and Gloom. Version. In my chair. Might kill you guys with Doom and Gloom. Alright. Whoa. Amplify Echo Form? Amplify? Echo Form. Rebound you. Rebound you. Beam Cell you. Full cast. Take my turn. Take a tad bit of damage there, but that's alright. Okay, defragment? Fragment. Rebound you. Beam cell you. Ah shit, I need to keep my armor shields. That's fine. My turn. Okay. Sunder you. Sure. Channel lightning or deal 7 damage. You. And rebound you. Okay. That went well. Ooh, 2 extra potion slots. Hell yeah. I'm gonna avoid you. I'm gonna use the last fire. I'm gonna avoid 1 fire for a merchant instead. Ooh, a highly ornamented tomb can be seen on the other side of a floating path. Upon reaching the tomb, you notice a slot for gold coins with a scratched out inscription above it. Don the red mask and gain 222 gold. Don't mind if I do. You don the mask and the tomb starts to flake away. A secret passage. The passage is lined with countless stolen goods and mounds of gold. Thank you. Appreciate your cult following. Navigating through the beyond, you discover a glowing tesseract, spinning and shifting gently in the air. You touch it. A sharp pain flows through you, followed by vivid flashes of a distant memory. Whose memories are these? Recall and add 1 colorless card to your deck. Recall, add 2, or recall and add 3. I'm just gonna do 1 because I don't want. I'm good. Ooh, bandage up. I am gonna grab that. Fear. A demonic creature towers above you, wings spread wide as it howls with laughter. Dead bodies of a tribe surround you while the village is engulfed in terrible dark flames. Your demon calls out, taunting you. You really are the strongest now. The laughter echoes forever. All right. Let's start with Jill and Defragment. Rebound. Recursion. Dual cast. In my turn. Okay, definitely. Ooh. Echo form. Steam barrier. Of course, now amplify is zero. Fuck off. Take 8 damage. That's alright. All right. Auto shields. Zap. Beam cell. Rebound and cold snap. Now you're gonna die. Ooh, bronze scales. Ooh, this should be fun. It should be really fun. Alright, first thing first, let's chill. And Sunder. And Sunder. Echo form. Manage up. Persian. And my turn. Seem to have another minion there. That's not okay. Let's see here. Game 5 block if I invoke that. Okay, then 11 if I do that. Or I could kill you. This will kill you, but I guess it will. Zap. Cold snap. Dual cast. And in my turn. Two damage. Alright. Gloom. Another minion there, huh? Alright. Go ahead and kill you. Let's see. What to do? Amplify. Oh, the fragment. Ooh. Zero sender. Oh, you're dead. It didn't matter. Okay. Ooh. And a strength potion. Continue on my merry way. What would I smith? Bandage up? Actually gonna dig. I haven't dug before. Ooh, hell yeah. The transient, or not transient, nemesis. I have a text message. Who is it? That's my sister. Sure. Okay. Chill. Amplify. Defragment. Sunder. Immature. Should have gained some strength, but I kind of want to save this potion for Gunny and Dekka if I can. Screw you and your fucking birds, asshole. Alright, Echo form. Gold snap. Beam sail. Zap. And bandage, because why not? Alright, I'll block 2/3 of that damage. That's pretty cool. Oh, shit. First card I play is played twice. Okay. Steel barrier. Old snap. Rebound. Cast. Ooh, you are almost dead. And I'm gonna take 12 damage from you. Intangible. Ooh. Alright. That's fine. That's all cool. I will hit you next turn, it's fine. Alright. It's only gonna deal one damage. Oh, you're not intangible anymore. Well, damn. Sounded like a balloon. Ooh, 300 gold. Electrodynamics! What would I upgrade? What would I upgrade? Thing that I care to upgrade is upgrade. I'm gonna dig again. Woo! Dirty needle. I was gonna go that way. So this way. What have we got? Calipers! Hell to the yes! This way? Yes. Dig again, please. Bottled lightning. Ooh. Urinate anyways. Channeling a man with lightning would be really cool. As you slowly make your way up the twisting pathways, you constantly find yourself losing your way as the walls and ground seem to inexplicably shift before your eyes. The constant whispering voices in the back of your head aren't helping things either. By passing by a structure you are certain you have previously seen, you start to question if you are going insane, or if the impossible geography of this place is starting to get to you. You need to change something and soon. That's what the voices say anyway, and why would they lie? Embrace madness, receive 2 madness and lose 13 HP, become cursed with rise and heal 27 HP, or retrace your steps. You lose 5 max HP. I don't see a downside, because I'll just get an extra strength for this, so yeah. As you take a moment to stop and carefully observe the undulating landscape around you, a hint of pattern starts to emerge from within the randomness. Whenever the demented noises begin to interrupt your thoughts, you struggle through the mental pain and ignore it. Eventually, you successfully map out a path forward and continue on, now resistant to the nefarious nature of this alien place. Cool. Hey guys, it's gonna be interesting. All right, so let's start with defragment. Rebound on you. Zap and chill. Is my turn? Is that enough? 14 or 23. Yeah, it's exactly enough. Cool. Alright, Echo Form. Sounds fantastic. Echo Form. Ooh, Doom and Gloom. cold snap. Ooh, you both have spikies. Neither of you are doing damage to me. This will kill you. So I'll gain another energy, and I can't use that, so I'm just on my turn. You're gonna increase your spikies, aren't you? No. Aw, I took 4 damage. Oh well, I got a Mercury Rail Glass, so that's alright. Ow. Shit. Alright, first things first. Keep that damage. We're going to use Chill, Zap, and Cast. Fragment. Electrodynamics. Beam Cell. Rebound. Sunder. Recursion. I have no reason to use you, so yeah. Screw your negative effect. Alright. I think I can just kill you, right? Yep. Hell yeah. Now I've got fully upgraded potions. Let's see, is there... Get rid of this. Ooh, double my energy. Obtain a additional copy of a card in your deck. That's pretty interesting. Grab this. What would I make a copy of? Echo form? Maybe. Maybe defragment. Honestly, I think I'm gonna go with electrodynamics. Let's look at everything else first, though. I know I want this. And... I know I want this. Let's make a copy of... Electrodynamics. No, that all that does is channel three lightning. Let's make a copy of the fragment. And damage isn't bad, but I don't think I'd rather get an attack. Let's discard that and put this instead. Double my energy, another defragment upgraded. Ooh, streamline would be cool. And it's upgraded. And I think we're good. Thank you. Bye. Do I want another relic or do I want to smith a card? I want to smith my echo form. Ooh. Smith my double energy. But. I want to smith my echo form so it's not ethereal, so I can like not use it if I don't have to. Seems like a waste. Whatever. Who knows? All right. First thing, chill. Rebound. Beam cell. Zap. Okay. Amplified fragments. Beam cell on you. Snap on you. Doom and gloom, of course. Bandage up. One damage. Let's use this. Ooh, extra echo. Wait, have AI moves. I'm gaining 2 strength. One or 3 enemy attacks. Sounds great. Card. Fragment. Oh, hell yeah. That's not gonna kill anybody. But I double my energy, I'll have 4. Kinda sucks though. We'll do this, and then I can sunder you. Take a little bit of damage. Pardon me. Fragment? No. Auto shields. Shit. Fragment. Sender. Full cast. Fragment. Snap. Turn. I need to kill you before this goes. That'll kill you. Now I just gotta deal with one of you. Rebound. I don't think rebound's gonna work on us. Nope. Barrier. Set charge. Streamline. I have no doubts I'm gonna kill you now. Cool. Boom! And boom goes the dynamite. What do we got? Dang. A lot of stuff. Boom, 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 boom. The dum.
A deep pulsing drag could be felt throughout the room. Is this the heart of the spire? The source of this evil? You charge your core to its maximum. You deal 744 damage. The heart squirms and bleeds, but ultimately is still pounding. Are your mightiest attacks not enough? You ask yourself, have I been here before? You felt that you've dealt a total of 19,168 damage to the heart. A total of 13,950,813,209 damage has been dealt by all who have challenged it. The heart pulses louder and louder as your consciousness fades. Victory? Cool. Money. Stuffed. Alright, well, that was a pretty good run. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next episode of Whatever I Decide to Make. The Minute Sung Out.